drive of the amp or pedals? This is a question every guitar player asks at least once in life. For me, there is no best, there is different. Let me show this to you. In this episode, let's put together side by side the Marshall DSL and 6 different pedals. Let's check either they can do the same job or bring different vibes. For this video, the selected pedals are MXR Micro Amp as a boost, 2 distinct overdrives, Boss OD3 and Electro-Harmonix East River Drive. This is a kind of tube screamer and this is a different beast. 2 completely different distortion pedals, the Boss DS2 Turbo Distortion and the MXR Classic Distortion. And of course, the Big Muff Pie, because we need a fuzz. If you want to know more about the Marshall DSL 100, the link is down below in the description box, along with the timestamps of this video and some cool stuff. If you like my videos, consider subscribing to the channel. But for now, let's go for what we came for. For the first demo, let's compare the crash of the amp and then let's switch to the clean sound and crank the clean sound using the micro amp. I think they can do pretty much the same job, but let's check it out. I can hear a very slight difference. For me, they do pretty much the same job. Another pedal that can do the same job is the East River Drive. It's a kind of tube screamer which simulates tubes screaming. Still pretty much the same job. Now let's crank the amp and then switch back to the clean channel and modify the tone using the Boss OD3. Now we can hear some differences. The Boss OD3 brought different elements to the tones. Now let's jump into distortion and let's fly back to the 8s, starting by this guy here. Bye. love the classic distortion. Do you wanna know more about this pedal? There is a link down below in the description with a full review about this beast. Now, from the 8th to the 9th. Let's try first the Overdrive 2 of the Marshall DSL and then the Boss DS2. Who doesn't like distortion pedals? They are crazily good. I love distortion pedals, but now let's go for something that the amp cannot do very well. Let's try Fuzz. Okay, but how different pedals will sound in a mix? Let me give you a very good example. Starting from Overdrive, then Fuzz, then the drive of the amp. Check it out. I wanna try a little something here. Just one take, improvising over a backing track. First, the crunch of the Marshall DSL. Then, Boss OD3. And boosting the Boss OD3 with the MXR microamp. Let's see what we get. We'll be right back. Now you tell me, amp or pedals? Or both together? For me, both together. But let me know your opinion down below in the comments. If you made it here, drop your like. Consider subscribing to the channel for more videos like this. But for now, that's all. Keep yourself rocking, safe, alive, and kicking. See you.